Thank you. I know Fred really appreciates that.
Sure do.
So is so me and Doc does too, though. I've got a song here that most of the time when we start off on these music trips, my wife is a humming the last verse. And it really hurts me, but it don't stop me from going. I just go right on, you know. It's called the Cabbage Head Song. That was the shortest name I could give it. Now the first night when I come home, as drunk as I could be.
What you been drinking?
I stood a horse right in the barn from miles off to be. Now come here, little wife, and explain this thing to me.
What do you want, you scallywag?
How come a horse here in the barn for miles off to be? I've traveled over this country 4,000 miles or more, and the saddle up on the milk cow's back I never did see before.
A horse with udders.
We're getting drunker now. The dog is too. Now the second night when I come home, as drunk as I could be, there hung a coat right on the rack for my coat on to be.
Boy, that was the biggest coat I've ever seen.
Now come here, little Wiley, and explain this thing to me. How come a coat here on the rack for my coat ought to be?
Ain't none of your business.
You're all I've traveled over this country 4,000 miles or more, and pockets on the bed will buy me a silver phone.
Why don't you ask your horse you put in it?
Here's the verse now that my wife comes on now. Now the third night when I come home, as drunk as I could be, there lay a head right on the pillow where my head ought to be. Now that's getting closer home. Now come here, little wife, explain this thing to me. Now come ahead here on the pillow where my head ought to be.
You shut up, you scallywag.
I've traveled over this country 4,000 miles or more, and a mustache on the cabbage head I never did see before.